others. Why didn't they realize?
Whatever you say.
About ITA, it pays to advertise.
Shall we bid the day?
Yes, a liter of Bonvita, where I pour my worst to thee. But I drink a liter of sweet Bonvita, where I pour my worst to thee.
My worst to thee.
My worst to thee.
Good.
1883, that a monster whale came to Dundee, resolved for a few days to sport and play and devour the small fishes in the Silvery Tay. When it became to be known a whale was in the Tay, some men began to talk and to say, we must try to catch this monster of a whale. So come on, brave boys, and never say fail. Then the people together in crowds did run, resolved to capture the whale and to have some fun. So small boats were launched on the Silvery Tay, while the monster of the deep did sport and play. Oh, it was a most fearful and beautiful sight to see it lashing the water with its tail all its might, and making the water ascend like a shower of hail with one lash of its ugly and mighty tail. Then the water did descend on the men in the boats, which wet their trousers and also their coats. But it only made them all determined to catch the whale. But the whale shook at them its tail. Then the whale began to puff and to blow. While the men in the boats after him did go, armed with harpoons for the fray, which they fired at him without dismay. And they laughed and grinned, just like wild baboons. And when struck with harpoons, he dived below, which filled his pursuers' hearts with woe. Because they guessed they had lost a prize, which caused the tears to well up in their eyes. And in that, their anticipations were only right, because he sped on to Stonehaven with all of his might.
Thank you. Carpenter and myself have the honor that we are invited by your British Council to introduce to your English audience the first hearing in London of the masterpiece of Bruno Heinz Ja-Ja. This is called Punkt Kontrapunkt.
Musik begann, when Arnold Schönberg has invented the tone roll. Before 12-tone composing was chaos absolute. Haydn, Mozart, Beethoven, all has been superficial. Schlagers, or like you say, flagellated cream.
No, whipped cream, whipped. Whipped cream.
Whipped cream?
Whipped
cream.
Now, to perform the music of Ja-Ja in England brings a problem already. For here, you are not ganz organisiert. You have not the electronic machine works.
In Germany, we make it other. In Germany, every self-respecting young composer carries no more the pen or the fucking tune. But the mathematical slip rule and the spanner.
Musik paper is out of date. Graph paper is essential now. And every good German composer is ready to put his spanner in the works. We make the English joke, nein?
In Germany, we like the good English joke. If Britain can make it, Booses can hawk it.
And in Mainz, we say, if Michael writes rubbish, shots can tip it. Enough of jokes. We must do serious matters. We must tell you the nature of the basic tone rows and their permutations in Ja-Ja's Punkt Kontrapunkt. First of all, this work is absolute strict in form, ganz organisiert.
Each note is dependent on the next. Each note is like a little polished diamond, like Igor Stravinsky has once said.
But of course, Stravinsky has only said this after, God sei Dank, he has stopped writing his old tonal muck.
Kitsch.
Oh, yeah, kitsch. Ja-Ja, Andrzej Stravinsky has never been guilty of composing harmony in all his life. Ja-Ja is pure, absolute 12-tone.
Never tempted like some of the French composers.
Oh, die französischen
Komponisten. Yeah. To write with 13 tones, oh no. This, says Ja-Ja, is the baker's dozen, the Nadia of Boulanger.
Also, now we have functional analysis. The basic row of 12 tones of Punkt Kontrapunkt is like this. And the inversion of the basic row is so.
I'm sure. That's the length, the intensity, and the octave pitch, potch, pitch of each note is worked out according to the same mathematical series.
Now comes the basic row in the looking glass, or as we call it in German, the Spiegel. ist etwas wie Furtwängler, nein?
Ein bisschen.
So.
Die Engländer, ich bin ja ausgezeichnet.
Oh, ja, ja, ja.
And now, the inversion of the mirror.
Sometimes called the crab through the looking glass. Also, with these four versions of the tone row is punkt, kontrapunkt built up. First, the quasi-exposition.
And the quasi-development.
And then what seems like a quasi-recapitulation.
Then comes the hohe punkt, so quasi-lyrical, as to be quasi-emotional. Three bars of silence.
The first is in 7-8, the third also is in 7-8, but the second bar of silence is in 3-4. And this gives to the whole work a quasi Viennese flavor.
But what makes this middle bar of silence so important is that the silence makes a crescendo. Because it is the only moment in the whole piece when every instrument in the orchestra has the mute off.
But there is yet more of a climax. The bratschen, the violen, as you call them, has a bottom B flat in the bar marked tremolando ma quasi pensato.
They must not play this note, only sing it.
In fact, they can only sing it because this bottom B flat is not on the instrument.
After the silence, the work is played backwards and upside down, for Yaya has made an exact hippodrome.
No, nicht hippodrome, palindrome.
Were you correcting and underbreaking me all the time?
The first performance in England of punkt, kontrapunkt.
place of execution.
Do not rely upon a fellow. be his aunt.
Oh! Tell you, my people, the lucky man who wins this competition.